you turn, you have to have an arm out to maintain the top and begin to work an arm out somehow from the back.
I was hoping he would flip that out, but he was too far.
There, he's leaning back. Don't hide it. Yeah, there we go. Now find something on the way back down. Excellent. Strong all the way through on that lock. Now begin to lay back on it. Pry his arm out. You got that lock inside there. I can't see your hands. Now begin to bring your guard high. This is yours. Bring your guard high. Sit back up. Go forward. Take the back off that too. If he's gonna base back forward, take his back.
It's okay.
Break, Philip. 1 minute, got one more round.